Dear friends, hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Thanks for tuning in. In this video, we will talk about an error related to SQL Server. A network related or instance specific error occurred while establishing a connection to SQL Server. It is basically called the system cannot find the file specified. So one time when my SQL Server was working fine in the evening, and the next day when I tried to connect it in the morning, this error began to appear, and I was very much surprised and worried. And I was working on an urgent project, so I googled around, and after trying many things, I even tried to reinstall the SQL Server, but it said that it already exists. So I was like around nowhere, and I got no clue what is going wrong. So let us see what was the solution. It was very simple, and so that's why I decided to make a short video to fix this error, so that everyone out there facing such problems will be able to fix it quickly and easily without any trouble. So follow me. And if you have haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe and do like and share my videos. I will try to regularly upload new videos related to various tutorials on programming, web development, and some troubleshooting videos just like this one. So let's begin. So dear friends, this is the error. The system cannot find the file specified. It doesn't tell us much. It doesn't tell us much about the error. It's just simply say could not open a connection to SQL Server. So you might be wondering, I think my SQL Server has got corrupted or uninstalled by some reason, blah blah blah, but it is not like that. Okay, so what you are supposed to do, here you can see it is my SQL Server connection window. I have installed it locally on my Windows desktop, and I'm trying to connect using Windows authentication, which works fine. So when I click on connect, it takes a bit of time, and suddenly it will show the error to me that the system cannot find the file specified. Just let me show you here. So what you are supposed to do, you will simply go to the services. You can type it services.mse in your run window. Click on OK. So here you will see all the services currently available in the Windows system. So just press S for small. So here you will see a server, SQL Server MS SQL Server service. So if you see its status, it is basically blank. It should be running. So the problem is that somehow sometimes your SQL Server service stops. And when it stops, it starts to produce the same error which I showed you. So what you will do, simply right click this service, SQL MS SQL Server, click on start. It will take a few seconds. So and see, now you can see its status is set to running. So let's go back to the SQL Server here. And let's connect again and see. And see, this time we did not face any error. And I hope that it has successfully connected to the SQL Server service. So basically here. So it's pretty simple, right? You can whenever you face this issue, just simply go to the services section and check the status of is this service SQL Server, MS SQL Service. It should be running. If it is not, then right click and click on start. Okay guys, I hope you have enjoyed this short video. So see you in the next video. If you want me to make videos on specific troubleshooting or any specific tutorials, please do let me know in the comment section. And do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.